Yes, there will be moments in your life where you get tired, where you get discouraged. Sometimes you may break down or be depressed. There may be so many moments which make you sad, which make you upset, or even you may cry in such instances, even though you don't show it to the outside world. You may have a frustration. You may think that it's better to lose your life rather than facing them. Those moments will hurt you and bring you down in the life. So you will decide to give up. But at that moment, you are closing your books, just giving up everything without fighting against the challenges you face, just thinking of going to bed and having a sleep. If you think for a while before doing them, there are two things I'm going to suggest you. You can choose one out of them. The first is to give up, just go to your bed and sleep or play games or just live as your heart says. The second is to fight. Even though you don't have enough facilities, even though you don't have a place to study, a free mind to study, new books or new things you love to have, or anything which you like, just fight. Fight for your way and follow your dream and face the challenges without blaming that you don't have this and that. I know that as little ones, you really like to stay at home watching television, playing games, or doing useless things without doing your studies, which really don't have a use for your success in the future. The useless things that you involve in, there are so many. That is because you may really don't have an idea about your future. You don't have a plan, or you don't have a dream in the future. You are just living without a target. That is the reason. If you are the one who has a dream, you will never ever waste your time like that. You may not know, but the time which you spend useless will successfully be managed and spent by another person in this world. There are so many instances in your life that you did so, that you wasted the time you have. And it's up to you to decide what to do, whether you spend your life like that forever or whether you change it and be successful. It's up to you. No one can do that. Only you are the one who can do that. Because you have to face your exams yourself. No one can do it instead of you. You are the only one who can decide your future. If you work hard to make your dreams come true, definitely you will become successful. So let's think, what do you need to have to do this? What you should have to become successful? So today in this video, I'll teach you three main keys to be successful and to change your life path. So the first thing that you have to do is to find your passion. Find whom you would like to be in the future. Actually, it depends on your passion, its energy, feel of the power that comes from focusing on what excites you. What you really need to do, let's say after 10 years, go to that day after 10 years from now and think of you who is a successful, a happy and a satisfied person with your life. Even now you need it so badly. It's something you want to be crazy for. Who will you be on that day? Do you like to be a doctor, or to become a teacher, or an entrepreneur, or an engineer, or an artist, a designer, a singer, a musician, or a nurse, a pilot, a scientist, or maybe the richest person in the world? There are so many that you can be one day. Think of it, dream of it. How you'd feel on that day? Forget everything for a while and dream about that day. You can spend your time once or twice a day to think and dream of that. That's not really like daydreaming or something useless. Don't think of it like that. It's really, really useful to be successful. Now, you know who you want to be in the future, who you are in the future, and how you want to spend your life in the future. Then, let's move on to the second thing. Set your life goals and mini goals. Now come back to the place where you are right now. It's true that there is a time gap between the person who you are right now and the person who you are after 10 years time or maybe 5 years time. Okay, doesn't matter. You have a dream and you can make it a reality no matter the place or no matter who you are right now. You may think of so many obstacles, fearful situations, or any type of negative things when I say like that. How do you say that I can make my dream a reality? I don't know how to do that. I don't have this. I don't have that. I am not that good. I'm not that talented. I don't have enough money. I don't know how to do this and that. And a lot of things you may say. Just forget your obstacles or the disturbances or the challenges. Think of what should be done by you to make your dream a reality. Make a list of your life goals. Let's say that you like to become a doctor one day. So, what should you complete to reach that day? What are the things? Place them as your goals. Then set the mini goals for them. First, you have to pass your exams well in the school. For that, you have to make a clear plan, a timetable to your studies. So you can keep a separate book to have your goals and mini goals and the plans you are having to be written. Then name your book with your dream. That means I am this person one day. You can name that book. Then you need to have a clear possible plan and you can win your mini goals first, then after your life goals. Then you can make your dream a reality. Then my third suggestion is to use your precious time efficiently to reach your targets. If you keep a long-term goal, if you are working and dedicating to achieve that goal, I can definitely tell you that you will become a rich, successful person one day. You'll never do complaints even about a single thing, and definitely you'll be thankful for everything you have. You can pass your exams, you can be great at whatever it is, whatever you want. But you have to put in practice and work hard. Sacrifice yourself for your goal and your sole target and work. And always work cheerfully. Work with dedication. Keep your life goal always in your mind. Work towards it. Imagine on every single day that you are achieving your dream life one day. You want to be crazy for what you need. If you don't like where you are right now, if you don't like the things that you have right now or the place you are in, don't ever complain them. Make them your opportunity. Yes. It's good to be like this right now. If I work hard, I can find something new. Make all your disturbances an opportunity. Always. Step forward. Do not wait. Go to your desk and study. And make every day, every minute, every single second that you spend in your life an efficient, successful time which you spend to make your dream a reality. No matter what others say, no matter the situation right now, no matter the disturbance, put your work in the first place. You have to concentrate on your studies and make a good possible timetable that you can work hard and get up early, start work early, be active while others still sleep. Start right now. Work hard. You still have time. Work hard to make your dream a reality. Yes, you can.